Welcome back to Suhi Speaks. Going to be checking out a new Netflix trailer. It's called I Don't Expect Anyone to Believe Me. Not sure what it's about, but it feels like a guy or a girl trying to find something, and it doesn't matter what anybody says or thinks. I'm just assuming. This is the assumption section. Like and subscribe. I'm Suhi. We're going to get it started, and here we go.
Todo lo que cuento en esta novela es verdad. Puedo probarlo. Y no voy a pedirle a nadie que me crea.
Nos vamos a Barcelona. ¡Que me dieron la beca!
¿Qué onda, primo?
Traigo ahorita un proyecto que te va a interesar. Te quiero presentar a mis socios.
¿Tú eres el primo del pendejo de tu primo?
Nos dijo que te vas a Barcelona de maestría.
Contesta, cabrón.
Si alguna lección me ha enseñado la literatura, es que para conseguir algo que parece imposible, basta con cumplir una serie de requisitos.
Che, boludo, ¿estás mirando porno?
Pretty straightforward, to the point. He gets a scholarship. His cousin tells him to meet up with somebody. It goes sideways. It looks like it is going to be one of those adventures where all he wants to do is just find his way, and he gets trapped or sucked into some kind of crazy ass adventure realm and things he doesn't want to do, and he writes a story about it. It's a novel. So yeah, I am going to check this out. It says coming soon. I'm not exactly sure when, so I gotta put a reminder for Netflix whenever this is supposed to drop. Netflix has that reminder section. So what do you think about this trailer? Like and subscribe. I'm Suhi. I'll catch you next time. Bye bye.